Welcome to the Improv Collective 8th Anniversary Special! Featuring Jeffrey, Robert, Pierce, Kiefer, Chris, T, Liam, Talia, and Bridget!
Ridiculous that no one else plays in the world, so I'm so happy. Guys, but we gotta keep this just in this theater, because we're playing Secrets!
What?
Guys, I gotta tell you secrets about fun things. Guys, this is Secrets about Instagram. It's not that quick.
It doesn't really weigh a gram. I have to hit up my reliable connect when I want my Instagram.
Okay, I photoshopped the picture. Secret, that's a secret.
A Finsta or a fake Instagram is actually a real account.
I used to tag on walls. Now I just tag my mom.
I used to just double tap pictures. Now I double tap his mom.
I used to share pictures, but now I share his mom. Secrets about snakes.
They're just bigger
earthworms. All rattlesnakes are babies.
They don't really care for carpets, they reptiles.
Get their health insurance through Cobra.
My favorite boxer is Mike Python.
They stole from me and they won't give me my diamond back.
Oh! They actually do have legs, just not when you're looking at them.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's really good.
So our next one is... this is blanky as blank. So they'll say, my blank is so blank, and you guys will say, how blank is it? And they'll say their punchline. This is blank as blank for primates. I wrote eight.
Primates.
My primate is so great!
Irresponsible.
How irresponsible is it?
He's always monkeying around.
Hey! My monkey is so funky. He's in Parliament Monkadelic.
Oh!
My ape is so spacey.
How spacey is he?
Drinks orangutan.
Oh!
sheep is so green.
How green is he?
He has disposable thumbs.
Oh,
my name is so handy.
How green is he?
He's a mandrill.
Hey, yo, my ape is such a rap mogul.
How is he?
D's P Diddy Kong.
Oh, wow.
My ape is just kind of religious.
How is he religious?
He's a little monkey.
My ape is so happy.
How happy is he?
He prehends smiles.
Oh.
Hey, my ape is so dull.
How dull is he?
He's so dull, he's a banana.
Second.
Second.
Number second. Two, Robert.
Wait, did we count?
No, no, we just did the second, so we need one more.
It was the second one.
The third game is Big Dick.
Okay. Big Dick, you guys will catch on. Big Dick jokes. Big Dick for donuts. It's got one big hole.
Big Dick!
Glazed. Freshly risen.
Big
Dick! You squeeze it for the cream filling.
If you want really good ones at 3 a.m., they're probably from a Korean family.
It tastes like coconut.
Big Dick!
There's something wrong with me, Krispy Kreme.
Big Dick!
My grandma is called an old fashioned. Since you asked, you maple.
This is a personal favorite for me. There's a penny. I'm poor. Alright, guys. Can you guys do a favor for me? This is a personal thing, really fast. I have friends in different countries I do improv with, and I'm doing a video for them. So I'm going to say something, and then when I lift my phone up, can you guys just say improv killed my dog? It's the name of their team.
Alright. Cool?
Oh. Alright.
That's crazy.
Hey, well, that's fucking wrong way.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Robert from Orange County, and I know I'm kind of tired of improv here. I was wondering if a new team I could audition for a new team in Scotland. Maybe.
Improv with my dog!
Hey, you guessed the best. Yeah! Alright, now back to the Reese! No, is that, no, that's Talia! Sorry, Reese, to stay away. Talia, Bridget, and Jeffrey, come on out here! Alright, you guys all remember being like in high school again, go buy for like 15 cents or quarter of those Scantrons? Whenever something in the scene is unanswered for me, I'm going to say Scantron. They're going to line up, and then they're going to fill in the blanks. So it'll catch on real fast, and then you guys will vote for which one you guys like the most. So just listen and vote. It'll be a fun time. We're making eye contact?
Oh, sure.
Cool. any one of your grandparents, what was their job, career path? Any of your coming grandparents you had?
Army.
Army. Your guys' suggestion is Army. This is Scantron. Everyone after a perfect two. Clap.
You want out, don't you? Yes! I told you I'm not cut out for the army. I wanted to be a baker. No, because I need a little cupcake from cherry on top. That's all I want!
Can't get none of that here.
You know, you always push me to do things that I don't really want to do. Because I know. You don't really like me. I've always been your least favorite child. Admit it.
That's why I brought you into the military with me.
So I would be with you more?
Figured I'd lose you.
Oh yeah? Now I'm gonna try fucking hard, man. I'm a army so hard. Fuck. Look at me.
Yeah, get out there on those front lines.
Scantron, what secret is Bridget's character hiding? Jeff.
Oh, you're gonna love it. It's, she's someone that you wouldn't expect.
Man.
Till later.
You'll see.
She actually is her love her child.
Oh, Bridget.
Oh, she's actually not my child.
Clap out, you want someone you wouldn't expect. Talia said she loves her child. Clap now. Actually, not her child. Clap now. Yeah.
something I should probably tell you before you fight.
What, Mom? Yeah, I got flat feet. I already told you. You'd still tell me I had to go to the army.
You're not mine.
You're mine.
Stand on. It's Jeff.
Her best friend.
Her father that's been watching this whole time.
What don't we know about Jeff, Talia? Who is he?
He's the milkman.
He's an enemy soldier who secretly has a crush on her.
Wait, what?
Just accept the milkman.
You look thirsty.
Has it on him?
No, I don't drink real milk.
God damn it, that was oat. I got some here.
Oh, okay. What do you mean when you said you're mine? I'm not yours, milkman.
Actually.
I'm your father, alright? I joined the reserves, the milk reserves in the army.
That's the real reason I wanted you here. Figured we might run into your pa and that'd be a good place for me to, trade you off.
My God.
I just couldn't see you out in the war, and now you're here? You brought here?
Scantron, what ridiculous thing is going to happen next?
Oh my God.
Bridget.
Oh, she's so gonna die right before they get reunited.
What's gonna happen to her?
No, what's gonna happen next?
They're gonna fall in love.
What?
No!
Who are you people? Jeff!
Poison.
Whoa.
Wow.
I'm glad you two could finally meet. Go to him.
He's warm.
So you're not like mom. But who's my real mom?
It doesn't matter, because we're together forever. I'm going to be there every single day for the rest of your life. I will never leave you, all right? You will die before I let anything happen to you, okay?
Okay. Wait, is that...
No, don't worry about
that
it.
Too!
I'll cut it out of you!
Now I'm dying of bleeding.
What's your fault? You recruited us.
Just
this is not
die.
What you promised.
Oh, I didn't want to make it anyhow. So in a way, I got everything I wanted.
And see. What is your shirt?
Wait, I'm sorry.
Is that you? Great to see you.
Okay. Perfect. Can I get Liam and Chris up here? They're going to be playing a wonderful game called Sing It. How Sing It works is they're going to be doing a normal scene. At any moment, I can yell, "Sing It!" And whatever the last thing they said, they're going to create a song up on the spot. Tech, are we ready?
Yeah, boy!
Perfect. Let's get a suggestion of what just happened.
Volcano.
Got back from the beach.
I heard someone delivered a baby.
Okay.
So this is Sing It After a Warm Round of Applause!
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Yes.
We got this thing now.
I'm so happy.
I'm actually really happy too. I mean,
we've been waiting like it for like a second ago.
I was like, oh,
was like hamming it up, like, oh, we got this thing now.
We got this thing now.
We, 5 years we've been trying to adopt this baby. And now we have this beautiful, beautiful Chinese baby.
What'd you say it was? I just didn't hear you say
crap, overpopulation of China, we got the Chinese baby.
Right.
Sing it! Chinese baby!
People say raising the baby's real
Cinderella shows. We're here every Friday and Saturday at 9:30 for just $5. If you're born Friday and Saturday, we're always here. Tomorrow's a very, very special day. It's the opening day of the IFL. Straight battle improv. It's so fun. It's one of the funnest shows you can see in Orange County. They're so great. There's so many teams and so many fun players. So we're every Friday and Saturday. If you want to do what we do just a wee bit, then on Wednesdays we have drop-ins for $10 at 7 o'clock, and we have more classes coming up. So check our website, subscribe to the website page. We have classes coming up if you want to take a full 101 class. Besides that, we've been here for 8 years. Yeah. We've been here for a long time tonight, so guys, we're gonna clap all our players. Everyone, Kiefer!
Some people in the whole wide world, that's me and the man in the moon.